It is an incredible thing. In other words, believing is a response in us to God's love for us. So it's not credulity, it's not religious wishful thinking, it's a personal response to a personal God. It is a relational trust in someone worth trusting. I once heard this. Someone said this, they said, if someone is willing to die for you, you will never need to wonder where you stand with them. If someone is willing to give up their life for you, you never need to wonder where you stand with them. Isn't that true? This is what makes Christmas so significant. This is why it's worth noting. This is why it's worth celebrating, because at Christmas, it marks the moment when God stepped into human history in the person of Jesus, with the absolute intention to give his life so that we could have life. He came with the absolute purpose to die so that we can live. That is why Christmas is worth celebrating. Jesus was sent to save. God gave Jesus to give this life that is full, this life that is eternal.
Bringing tears of joy. Savior.